go again. So I have done a little bit of pinstriping on it while I was just waiting in between. And when I was waiting for that to dry, I've been talking to you guys. I've just quickly done that, but I had a half hour to spare. So I might put that up for a little prize or something, you know. I don't know, likes and shares or something like that, but I'm sure you can see it. Just like a little Von Dutch kind of eye. Quite a little tiny bit of white to put in it, and then that's finished, but chuck that up there out of the way. So we're going to add a little bit of red. I'm going to put in there, fine red. It's only just a very slightly darker tint than the vermilion orange. I'm not sure if it'll show up, I might go for a darker one, but. Yeah, I'm kind of feeling that. It's a little bit darker red, really. Okay, I'll be right back.